What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add a collaboration in your Instagram post after posting. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Adding collaborations to your Instagram post is a great way to give credit to your co-creators or tag the people featured in your content. First, you will need to edit your caption. To do this, go to the post you want to add collaborations to. Tap on the three dots menu icon at the top right corner of your post. Select Edit from the menu to make changes to your post. In the Caption field, add the usernames of the collaborators using the @ symbol. For example, you can write @username1, @username2, thanks for collaborating on this amazing post. Once you've added the collaboration, tap Done to save your changes. Another way to add collaborations to your Instagram post is by adding your post to the photo map. Tap on the menu icon on your post and select Add to Photo Map. You can then select the location where the image took place. In the Caption field, add the usernames of the collaborators using the @ symbol to give them credit. And there you have it. You now know how to add a collaboration in your Instagram post after posting them. Whether it's through editing the caption or adding to the photo map, giving credit to your collaborators is easy and important. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.